Well, other local news now. Mooringsport experiences another earthquake over the weekend. The U.S. Geological Survey says the 3.0 earthquake struck near Mooringsport around noon on Sunday.
A 3.0 earthquake was also felt in Mooringsport in April of last year, then in Blanchard 2 weeks later. The survey says there's evidence the earthquakes are a result of fracking.